petrophorous creatures. The ones you describe, they all sound all very cute and cuddly, to be honest. So what do? They hide the scary ones away from you at night?
Well, I think there are snakes and leopards, but I haven't quite come to that yet.
Wraps yourself around it.